crowd and just watch me work it out. Got a game of cash and it's going all over the mall.
I work it out.
And it's going fast because I feel like a superstar.
I work it out.
And you may not have it, tonight I just woke me up.
I work it out.
The show turned to private and I make this whole thing yours.
I work it out.
Work hard, play hard, work hard, play hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I please direct your attention to the 30-yard line as the South Pauling High School Spartan Battalion Junior ROTC Color Guard is getting into position for the presentation of our national colors and honors to the nation. Tonight's Junior ROTC Color Guard is led by the Cadet Command Sergeant Major Vasquez. The Color Guard consists of Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Bell, Cadet Captain Osborne, and Cadet First Lieutenant. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise and remove your caps for the honors to the nation with the playing of our national anthem. Your Spartan captains tonight, number 2, Ty Collins, number 10, Cade Grinstead, number 13, Cade Wigginton, and number 61, Ty Keller. Thank you. toss and has elected to receive. Dragged down by a host of Spartans out at the 21-yard line of the Hornets football, first and 10 from their own 21. Folks, special thanks to Texas Roadhouse and Hiram for providing our Spartan pregame meals this week. Go support Texas Roadhouse and let them know how much the Spartan Nation appreciates them. Five on the play. Will be second down and 15 to go for the Hornets. There is a flag on the field. Personal foul on the defense. The first down Hornets from the 31-yard line. Yeah. Runner dragged down by number 7, Brandon Sterling. Scott pushed out of bounds by number 2, Ty Collins. It'll be a gain of 6 yards on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 4 for Hiram. Shot by a host of Spartans at the, called the 47-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 2, and that'll bring up our very first money down. Dropped short of the line to gain. And the 46-yard line will bring up 4th down and 1 for Hiram. Big gain of 2 yards on the play. Enough for a Hiram first down. It'll be 1st and 10 from the 44. Broken up by Drayden Fulbright. Will be 2nd down and 10 for the Hornets. By number 1, Drayden Fulbright. Will be a loss of 1 on the play. Bring up 3rd down and 11 to go for the Hornets. That means once again, Spartan fans, it's money down! Quarterback keeper out to the 39-yard line. Big gain of 6 on the play, brings up 4th down and 5 to go for the Hornets. Quarterback pass incomplete and then for number four, Kendarius Brown. The Hornets will turn over on downs. It'll be Spartan ball, first and 10 from their own 39-yard line. CJ Carrington with a run up the middle about 5 yards. We'll bring up second down and 5 to go for the Spartans. Wiggins' pass is complete out to number 22, DJ Reese. Will be a gain of 3 yards on the play. Brings up third down and 2 to go for South Paulding.
You ain't kidding.
Albert McCoy with a strong run up the middle. However, there's a flag on the play. Holding on the offense. Will be a 10-yard penalty. Brings up third down and 11 to go for the Spartans.
Make sure when you're first going to move it, you don't go too fast. You gotta go
Wiggins' pass complete, out to number 3, Ben Farmer. A big gain of 10 yards on the play, brings up fourth down, and 1 to go for the Spartans. Joshua Gouda dropped in the backfield, and your Spartans will turn over on downs. It'll be Hornet ball, first and 10 from the Spartan 45.
If you will, was to build something that we could all be proud of, that my family would be proud of. I wanted it to be a good place with good people.
When you call Ragsdale, you know you're getting that good tech, that good person.
A truly good person at heart will go over and beyond for the customer because that's who they are.
Ragsdale is the name you know you can trust.
is complete. The Hirons number one, Chase Tyler, good for a Hornet touchdown. Good. So 5:20 remaining in the first quarter of the score. Hiram 7, South Paulding 0. Ball is kicked out of the end zone. Spartans will take over first and 10 from their own 25. Correction, from their own 20. Broken up. Intended for number 3, Ben Farmer. Will be second down and 10 to go for the Spartans. His pass is incomplete, and Jennifer number 32, Gabe Bobbitt. They'll bring up third down and 10 to go for the Spartans. Dropped to the backfield for a loss of 3 on the play. We'll bring up 4th down and 13. Yeah. Kick is received at the 44-yard line. It'll be Hornets ball, first and 10 from their own 44. Corner is brought down by host of Spartans. Will be a gain of 3 on the play. However, there is a flag on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the Hornets. Ball is caught at the 48-yard line. However, there is a flag in the play. Personal foul on the offense. Rather, holding on the offense. We'll bring up second down and 32 for the Hornets. Ball is fumbled, recovered by the Hornets, and brought down for a loss of 8 on the play. We'll bring up third down and 39 for the Hornets. Make some noise, Spartan fans. It's money down! Pass is intercepted. And in my number one, Jaden Fulbright. Your Spartans take over first and 10 from their own 48. Wigginton's pass incomplete. Intended for number 3, Ben Farmer. They'll bring up 2nd down and 10 to go. Pass held in by number 32, Gabe Bobbitt, all the way out to the 34-yard line. That's good for a Spartan first down. This Spartan first down is sponsored by Greystone Power. DJ Reese driving the backfield for a loss of 10 on the play. He'll bring up 2nd down and 20 to go for the Spartans. Prior to the snap, there's a flag on the field. False start on the offense. Kate Wigginton drops for a loss of 11 on the play. The 3rd and 36 for the Spartans. Wigginton dropped in the backfield for loss of a couple, but that brings us to the end of the first quarter play. We go to the 2nd with a score, Hiram 7, South Paulding 0. Jaleel Shakir's punt received back at the call the 24-yard line. It'll be Hiram Ball, first and 10. Host of Spartans led by Ryan Seymour. Good for a gain of 2 yards in the play. It'll bring up second down and 8 for Hiram. Once again, the runner runs into a wall of Spartans. Be good for a gain of 1. And once again, Spartan fans, that'll bring up 3rd and money! Spartan fans make some quarterback keeper good out to the 33-yard line. We'll bring up 4th down and 1 to go for Hiram. DJ Reese back to receive the punt. Is returned back to the 14-yard line. It'll be Spartan ball, first and 10 from their own 14. Run is good for a gain of 2. We'll bring up 2nd down and 8 to go. Wiggins' pass is incomplete. We'll bring up 3rd down and 8 to go for the Spartans. Thank you. after loss of a couple on the play. We'll bring up fourth down and 12 to go for the Spartans. Push in the bounds at the 41-yard line of South Paulding. It will be first and 10 at the 39 for the Hornets. Be no gain on the play. Second down and 10 to go for the Hornets. Runners brought down at about the 18-yard line. There is a flag on the field. Personal foul, face mask on the offense. We have a 15-yard penalty. And it'll be second down, 25 to go for the Hornets. Fumbled out of bounds at the 43-yard line. However, there's a flag on the field. Direction, there's no flag. Pass is ruled a backward pass. Dragged down by number zero, Joshua Guda. Called a loss of two on the play. That'll bring up fourth down and 27 to go. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have a whistle and you are blowing it right now, you need to please stop blowing those whistles. We appreciate your enthusiasm, but it is disrupting the game. Please stop blowing those whistles. Thank you. Out of bounds at the 45-yard line of Hiram. It'll be South Bowling football, first and 10 from the 45. His pass is good. Received by number 3, Ben Farmer. Out to about the 35-yard line. That'll be good for another Spartan first down. Wingdon pass complete to number two, Ty Collins. Out to about the 25-yard line. The 24-yard line. However, there is a flag on the field. Ineligible receiver downfield. Could be a 5-yard penalty. It remains first down. Caught again by number three, Ben Farmer. With a gain of 6 on the play, brings up second down and 9 to go for the Spartans. A loss of 8 on the play. And we'll bring up third down. And 18 for the Spartans. Of a couple on the play. Ball spotted at the 47-yard line. The fourth down Spartans. Correction, the 49-yard line. Kick is brought to a halt by number 7, Brandon Sterling. Back at the 5-yard line. It'll be Hornets ball, first and 10 from their own 5.
Every time that you get undressed, I hear some funnies in my head. I roll. Looking at you, oh, oh, oh. Yeah, the drums, they swing low, and the trumpets, they go.
Defense drops the quarterback in the end zone. Good for a Hornets safety. Spartans will receive the kickoff. He just received by DJ Reese at the 20-yard line. There is a flag on the play.
Thank you.
Personal foul on the defense. Personal foul on the offense. Penalties offset. It'll be Spartan ball, first and 10 from the 13. No gain on the play. Brings up second down and 10 for the Spartans. Wiggins' pass is incomplete. Intended for number 2, Ty Collins. We'll bring up third down and 10 to go for South Paulding. Ben Farmer. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul on the defense. Our penalty, good for a Spartan. First down! Wiggins and pass is incomplete, and intended for number 22, BJ Reese. Be second down and 10 to go for South Paulding. Wiggins' pass is incomplete. We'll bring up fourth down and 10 to go for the Spartans. Wiggins' pass is incomplete, intended for number 22, DJ Reese. So we'll bring up fourth down. Kick is received back at the 19-yard line of Hiram. With a minute 25 remaining in the second quarter of play, the score Hiram 7, South Paulding 2. Will be Hiram football, first and 10 from their own 19-yard line. Brought down by number 4, Ryan Seymour. Called a gain of 4 on the play, brings up 2nd down and 6 for the Hornets. Quarterbacks dropped for a loss of 7 on the play. Timeout called, South Paulding. This timeout is sponsored by Westridge Church. Quarterback's pass is incomplete, broken up by number 20, Eddie Stafford. We'll be right back. speakers return back at the 26-yard line. There's a flag on the field. Correction, there is no flag on the play. The Spartan football first and 10 from their own 27-yard line. Brought down at the hold the 36-yard line. That'll be good for a Spartan first down. Wigginton's pass is broken up. The second down and 10 to go for the Spartans. Drop in the backfield over there, there's a flag on the play. A 15-yard penalty, good enough for a Spartan first down. And the Spartan ball first and 10 from their own 49-yard line. And that is the end of the second quarter. We go to halftime with the score, Hiram 7, South Paulding 2. Folks, a reminder that PT Solutions in partnership with Wellstar Health Systems is your local physical therapy, sports medicine, and concussion care resource. We proudly support South Paulding High School's athletic trainer, Caitlin Camp, and team physician, Dr. Natalie Witte. Caitlin and Dr. Witte are passionate about keeping our Spartan athletes injury-free and returning them to sport as quickly and at a higher level than when they started. Within Metro Atlanta, there are 30 PT Solutions locations to choose from. The Hiram, Douglasville, and Villarica locations are the local physical therapy clinics that meet all your needs. Thank you for choosing PT Solutions Physical Therapy in partnership with Wellstar Health System. Go Spartans!
Thank you. came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes than the bottles got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I've returned. Give me one step and then me, you'll get burned. Cause I got lyrics, you ain't got none. If you turn the bottle with a shotgun. But if you do, you're a fool. Cause I do to the death. Trying to set to me, you think it all slip. I got the skill, so get your fill. Cause when I shoot the kill, I shoot the kill. I can't make it down, I can't make it down. So get out your feet and jump around.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of tonight's game between the visiting Hornets of Hiram and your South Paulding Spartans. Ty Collins and Albert McCoy back to receive the kickoff. Ball's kicked out of the end zone. It'll be Spartan ball, first and 10 from the 20-yard line. No gain on the play. Brings up second down and 10 for the Spartans. Of the 34, correction, 29-yard line. So bring up third down and one for the Spartans. be a loss of a yard of a carry. Called a loss of two. It'll be fourth down and three for South Pauling. Kick has returned to the 43-yard line. It'll be higher in ball, first and 10 from their own 43. Run is good out to the 30-yard line. They'll be good for a Hiram first down. Gain of 4 yards on the run. Be second down, six to go for Hiram. Runners dragged down by number 24, Jermaine Tyler. They gained about 10 yards on the play. Good for Hiram, first down. Hiram touchdown. Kick is good. With 8:40 remaining in the third quarter of play, the score, Hiram 14, South Pauling 2. Your Spartans have the ball, first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Be a gain of 2 yards in the play. Brings up second down and 8 to go. Offsides on the defense. The 5-yard penalty remains second down. To number 3, Ben Farmer, up to the 36-yard line, good for a Spartan first down. And the Spartan first down is sponsored by Bird Insurance Agency. Breeden's pass is incomplete, intended for number 3, Ben Farmer. Pass completes number 32, Gabe Bobbitt. This time, actually good for a Spartan touchdown. Raven Latham's pat kick is good. With 7 minutes remaining in the third quarter, play the score. Hiram 14 and South Pauli 9.
My dream, if you will, was to build something that we could all be proud of, that my family would be proud of. I wanted it to be a good place with good people.
When you call Ragsdale, you know you're getting that good tech, that good person.
A truly good person at heart will go over and beyond for the customer, because that's who they are.
Ragsdale is the name you know you can trust.
Ball, first and 10 from their own 20. Gain of about a yard on the run. Run is brought down by a swarm of Spartans. It'll be second down and 9 to go for Hiram. Quarterback keeper is good for a gain of about a yard. However, there's a flag on the field. Holding on the offense. Ball spotted at the 11-yard line. will be second down and 19 for Hiram. Runners push out of bounds at around the 23-yard line. It'll be a gain of 12 yards on the run. Brings up third down and 7 to go for Hiram. Which means Tarn fans, once again, it's money down! Tarn fans, make some noise! Pass is played out to the South Pauling 49-yard line. The Hiram ball, first and 10 from the 49. Prior to the snap, there is a flag on the field. Illegal participation on the offense. Thank you. Third down, 6 to go from Hornets. Pass is good for a gain of a couple, first and 10 from the 37-yard line. Full snap is recovered at the 21-yard line. The second down and 32 for the Hornets. Gain of 6 on the play. Brings up third down and 20 to go. Prior to the snap, there's a flag on the play. False start on the offense. Quarterback's pass is incomplete. Broken up by number 10, Cade Grinstead. That'll bring up fourth down and 25 to go. These Spartans have the ball, first and 10 from the 41. Gain of 7 on the run from Albert McCoy. We'll bring up second down and 4 for South Paulding. Officials timeout for an injured player. Ball is stumbled out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Will be a gain of 11 yards on the run. Good for a Spartan. First down. Tavon Wright with a big run, gain of 7 yards, out to the, well, 6 yards, to the 36-yard line to bring up second down and 4 to go for the Spartan offense. It's a flag on the field. There's no flag on the field. No gain on the run. It'll be third down and 4 to go for the Spartans. Wigginton's pass is complete to number 3, Ben Farmer, out to the 32-yard line. Timeout called, South Paulding. While we're taking this time out, folks, we'd like to get caught up on a couple of sponsorship thank yous. We'd like to thank Marco's Pizza for supporting our South Paulding Spartans for the 2023 season. Visit the concession stand this year to stand for some delicious pizza. Also, thank you to Westbridge Church for being a Cardinal level sponsor this season. We'd like to also thank Bird Insurance Agency for supporting our South Paulding Spartans for the 2023 season. And thank you to Greystone Power for being a Cardinal level sponsor this season. Lastly, thanks to Al's Exxon for providing biscuits for our Spartan breakfast this week. After the play, there's a flag on the field. There's a flag in the field. We have a 5-yard penalty. The first down and the 15 for the Spartans. A loss of 3 on the run. And that is the end of the third quarter. We move to the final quarter of play with the score Hiram 14, South Paulding 9. Wiggington's pass is broken up at dinner for number 22, DJ Reese. There's a flag on the field. Pass interference on the defense. Yeah. 10-yard penalty. Remains third down. Timeout called, Hiram. Loss of 2 yards on the run. It'll be fourth down.
Oh, no.
And 8 to go. Wiggington's pass is incomplete, however there's a flag on the field. Pass interference on the defense. 10-yard penalty results in a Spartan first down. Spartans had the ball first and goal from the 9. the loss of three in the run. Brings up second down, goal to go from the 12-yard line. Caden Wigginton's pass incomplete, intended for number five, C.J. Carrington. Will be third down, goal to go from the 12-yard line. Wigginton's pass incomplete, intended for number 32, Gabe Bobbitt. Wigginton's pass is incomplete, intended for number 3, Ben Farmer. Spartans will turn over on downs. It'll be a Hornet ball, 1st and 10 from their own 12-yard line. Runners brought down by number 40, Skeeter Strickland. He gets for a gain of 8 on the play. Brings up 2nd down and 1 to go. Runners pushed out of bounds by Skeeter Strickland out to the 41-yard line. Big gain on the play. That'll be good for a Hornet. 1st down. Runners brought down by number 11, Camden Jackson. All the way up to the 18-yard line will be Hornet ball. 1st and 10 from the 18. Quarterback Eber dropped for a loss back to the 20-yard line. Be a loss of one on the run. Brings up second down and 11 to go. Run is good at the 5-yard line. Pull the 6. There's a flag on the field. A loss of 3 on the run. There's a flag on the play. Personal foul on the defense. Run is good up to the 4-yard line. Be a gain of 14, and enough for a Hiram first down. Quarterback keeper is good, out for a Hiram touchdown. However, there is a flag on the field. Holding on the offense.
Oh.
first brought down by number 25, Lucas Hayes. From the 6-yard line. It'll be second down, goal to go from the 6 for the Hornets. We're going to stop short of the end zone. Mark at the 1-yard line. The third down, goal to go from the 1-yard line for Hiram. Hiram. Thank you. kick is good. With 2:59 remaining in the fourth quarter, the score, Hiram 21, South Paulding 9. No gain on the run. It'll be second down, 10 to go for South Paulding. Be a loss of a yard on the play. Correction, no gain on the run. Will be third down and remains 10 yards to go. Parker Cole's pass completes to number 81, Cole Weisman. Cole's pushed at it around the 41-yard line. That's good for a Spartan first down. 12-43. Cole's pass to Weisman is incomplete. Be second down and 10 to go. Parker Cole's pass, incomplete, intended for number 88, Carlos Mathis Jr. Be third down and 10 to go. Yeah. quarterback sacked for a loss of 8 on the play. That'll bring up 4th down. Pulls past the plate to number 87, Josiah James. And the Spartans will turn over on downs. And that is the end of the ball game. The final score, Hiram 21, South Paulding 9.